I got a message from Bears that said, "You on, guy?"
You're on a guy.
Apparently. I always get those messages super late. Not bad, Bears.
It's okay, guy.
Gives my attention better if you join the chat, which you usually do anyway.
Thank God, I was afraid that Zaza Pachulia was going to be starting the All-Star game.
I know, it was close too. I thought for sure it was going to be for Julia. That record's awful. Yeah, we gotta make a new team, guys. There's no way around it.
The reason why this is good to have it is because on Saturdays you can't play unless your team's elite.
We'll work our way up to elite in no time. I bet you in our first 20 games we win 17 of them. 16 or 17 of them.
Oh, Chicago versus Indiana. It's a real Midwest barn burner.
It's finally getting it to where all five of us make it in every time. We're gonna be fine. And we'll be playing against lower competition once we start back over. So we'll get free wins. Come on. Give me a break. Good shot.
Bigger, so you playing the four, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay. Make sure I'll still help out with rebounds when I can, but.
Bears with the four is fine with me, honestly. I don't know who was that complained about Bears rebounding, but it's really not his job. He's a stretch power forward. It was either Preacher or Spartan. I think it was Preacher that was always complaining about that.
Like, I'm a Bears, I'm a board, Bears.
You suck! You don't ever rebound the ball.
You can't even get a rebound with a power forward. Because he's a stretch big. He's never in the paint. I would try to defend him. So about 5 seconds. Or no.
What?
I should have up there.
That must be like in an update. Like the whole sideline shit.
I don't know. I got a turnover.
Or you passed it, then it's gonna be.
Herm is a shooter.
Got some shooters over here.
Just catch and shoot, man. Holy shit.
Well, my guy's a stretch big, so.
Oh my god, rebound the ball!
There you go.
Oh. The BE aggressive cheese.
Does that timeout shit still work on free throws? Surely they fixed that, right?
Nope. Yeah, they fixed that when you were still playing.
It's been so long since I played this, honestly, I didn't remember. This kid Kniff from Connecticut.
South Park.
The uncle.
Yes. Yes, I'm my big bear going to the mountains.
We're going on a camping trip. Ooh, RIP. Just killed the club.
That's what we do. I don't know what my acrobat badge flashed, but I'll take it. It was a regular layup.
It always does like that. No, it always
does. This guy. What, glass on the Fifi. I like it.
The Fifi.
Bang, bang. In the eyes of all the haters.
Got the teardropper flashing. Let's go. I forgot I actually played my career once upon a time to get badges. I couldn't imagine doing that now.
I forgot you had the teardrop tattoos.
Yeah. Perfect, fellas.
Good take. Our center is.
Hey, 1, 2, and 5. If you guys want to shoot, it's okay.
Or not.
I'll pass.
But I'm a playmaker point guard. I rarely shoot unless it's an open.
Ah, I thought you were cutting, man.
Shoot it, shoot
it. Oh, sweet. Alley-hoop. Hey, bro, throw me the alley-hoop.
No, not that, Martin.
Look at Martin, he's so open.
You fucking bum. Sorry. I'm sorry.
Fuck out of here.
Forgot something. Go down.
Diver! Leash. That was one of our problems. Like, Nub was good at the Pro-Am, but he refused to play my career to get badges. Like, if you don't have Dimer, you're a shit teammate.
He's not bad at the game, but his player was trash. He was like a 79 out here playing against.
Oh, that's what I'm saying. He just refused to play my career, basically. And he wouldn't get badges, and, you know.
And you all still let him
play. I refused to play, really, but I played it to at least get like the 90-something.
I played long enough to get 4 upgrades, to get him from like 89 to a 93.
My guy's a 95 with like 26 badges. I played the crap out of my career. The only thing I refused to do was grind out the park. Just grind out the park enough to get to the superstar levels.
Oh yeah, I'm not doing that.
I kindly refuse.
It's fine. If I never have a jetpack in the park, I'll be okay.
You don't want to ride around on the jetpack?
Hey, Miner, we need to get you on board now. Everybody's on the board but you.
I don't wanna.
He doesn't like the score.
I hope it's just scoring. It's just face bums. Or not. Or not. I think the free throws. I get it. Holy.
Bears, go to the right corner. I got your screen. Somebody go. Everyone.
Good job, bro.
I'm Gordon Kiko out here.
Isn't that sign says white men can't jump, bro?
What a dumb shot. And you fouled. Josh Smith at the line.
What it looks like.
He got the shimmy. Never seen that.
The shimmy, shimmy, yo, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah. Come down. Good passing. past. Oh.
I march for you.
We're passing good, but we don't play any defense, bro. If they make one more shot, I quit, bro. It's the second quarter, bro.
That was a bailout. I thought I was gonna blow by him.
Got him a bailout package.
Yeah, I thought I was gonna blow by him for a floater, and he just stuck me. Pause. Sharpshooter, but my free throw is a 79 because I have no patience to do them drills over and over.
Which drills are those?
The free throw practice to raise your free throw.
How do you do that?
You gotta do it in the actual team practices. Like, after it's over, you walk over to the free throw line and press X.
Oh, okay. I didn't know how to do that either, Martins, for the longest. But it's but it's only on the team practice days, which are very few and far between. You have to play like 3 my career games just to get a team practice day.
Shot crazy.
I'm at the point now where I have to skip past practices and shit because I can't level up anymore.
Fudge. Are you 95?
Do you still do them and shit? Or no?
I'm not a 95, but I haven't played my career in months. Oh, good dunk.
Do you still do them with the intangibles and stamina and shit, or is it all capped out? Oh, my guy? Yeah. No, I mean, all that stuff's not capped out. I could keep doing practices to get my free throw up, but I just don't have the patience for it. I've already run a ton of my career, and my free throw's in the 70s with the center. Okay. I got it, bro.
Oh, wow.
Oh, and they fouled you. That was perfect. That was an extra 9 seconds. Bro.
You're crazy. Try to Fifi. I'm sorry. I had to do it. For the culture.
Bro, your Fifi's foo-foo, bro.
I know.
Oh, good pass. Money.
That's how we do it. Ooh. Wow. Sweet.
The most illegal screen ever.
Goon squad are yelling and it's going down.
He's I still can't get a rebound? Oh.
Who's man is this?
Underneath. Three F's underneath. J.R. Smith. Oh. Good shot. Wide open.
You got them Kenny Britt hands. Can you catch or no?
Kenny Britt's good. He's not injured. We talked about him.
He makes the spectacular plays and drop a routine curl.
So bad for me. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Did you drop the routine curls? Is that Bears receiver? Who's the Bears receiver that was dropping?
Oh, the one that played for Louisville? Josh Bellamy?
Yes.
That's why he's a trash bag. He played for Louisville.
Why are you jumping and trying to make a catch? Who the fuck do you think you are? Alonzo Soriano. What the fuck are you doing?
I remember that.
Okay.
What are we doing? It's a 7-point game now.
Run straight. Damn it. You turn over the ball.
That was it. Wow.
Chipotle today and asked for extra cheese, man. This lady picked up like a fucking softball sized chunk of cheese. But no, extra cheese, not all your fucking cheese.
and then you pay to get guacamole and they give you like a teaspoon.
Oh my god.
They're playing like straight fecal matter.
There you go. I'm straight and broke.
Oh, Herm. Oh my god.
Good shot.
That's how I got it. I didn't even have time for the damn shot.
Need a fourth leg, broke. Bulldog's pretty good over there. The steel,
bro. Our team, some people with the live cruisers on, right?
That's a good call, bro.
Wow! I thought he could get the foul, but he's a bum.
Yeah, son.
Defense.
Bears. Somebody hit a shot.
Oh, yeah.
There it is. Wide open. We found one. Let's do it. I thought you guys would be out more when I hit it. It made you come way in. You damn bitch.
I don't know why my guy didn't just grab the ball. I walked right over where it was.
It was a problem.
You got you that Fifi juice. Fifi season!
Let me get on my guy, Ryder. Let me get attached to your fucking guy.
Well, you know he's shooting when he gets it in the paint. It's Fifi time.
That'd be a 1-point game, guys.
Well,
I should talk to my head. He has to get my guy behind him.
I just wish we talk.
Shit.
Shut up, bro. That's what we need.
Wide open guy.
It's the center.
Oh, okay, my bad.
You did my guy wide open.
Oh. Let's pick up a chop.
Successful box out, bro.
This guy's too fast. I can't push up.
He's a more clear. He's doubling you. Oh my god. Stop. Yes.
Yes.
Hello, there's no control over that. There's literally nothing you can do. They're jumping on my back and my guy just starts walking around.
Remember, she was in front of it.
This guy's shooting like 90% on post fades.
Oh, good screen, son.
Miner's got his grand badge going. Why don't we get him a screen? Not Miner, Martin's.
I was gonna say my grand badge is just bored, so I mean.
Yeah, I meant Martin's, but then of course it disappears as soon as we'll be recognized.
Right. Since Miner has the grand badge activated, we should all miss our shot.
Yeah, man.
Watch for those screens. Help if needed.
Come in, Bears. She's doing me. Shit. Me.
Ah. Bad Bears.
RIP, bro.
We got a bad guy. My fault.
You should be honored by my late Mrs. Pope.
Don't you think I rap for to push this sports utility vehicle?
Jerome asked me just the other day, he's like, where'd you get that rental car from? It's like, don't worry about it. You want to refer a friend bonus or something? There you go. You want where, if you really want to, but I swear I could Jeep Grand Cherokee.
The description says Jeep Grand Cherokee or not.
Or not. I pulled up into the Ordnance fucking counter. This is one counter.
It's got the asterisk. The asterisk just has the description next to it. Ordnance.
Fine print. The fine print's just a line on the bottom.
No, wow.
This is a luxury line right here. You can pick any car you want, a G5 and G6. You know what a G5 is strange. You know, G6 has nothing but a black crap for. Yeah. Oh, it's off. Boy.
Oh, wow.
I mean, it's a win-win. You either get a Range Rover or a RAV4.
Yeah.
They're both just so similar.
They're like walk around, they give you the clipboard and shit, they like walk around and like wherever there's like a dent or like a chip in paint or anything, you know, write it down. So me and the guy that doesn't want to pay $600 for a bunch of bullshit, just they say, well, then before I got it, I'll mark it down everything. And he's like, you don't have to be that detailed with it. Say the fuck I don't. I'm not trying to pay for the bullshit. Look at this rat boy.
Oh, fuck. That's a terrible animation.
You're bored.
I'm on vacation with the whole family sitting there waiting for me to micromanage the fucking flaws.
I'm trying to throw the games. That's a dunk.
Fucking grab four. Fucking think of it.
Just as soon as you started, I was here. Some noise coming out of the tailpipe.
Oh, that's great. Don't worry about it.
Oh my.
You must be a playmaker to dunk like that. Only playmakers get them animations of point guard.
The JMS, jeez.
Yeah.
The playmakers getting closer eyes and dunks. Nice.
Ooh, the shadows.
Yeah, fine.
Fuck out of here.
Oh, wow. To somebody clean blocks that I got that they call fouls.
I gave my CD out to a lady that had to do my fingerprints today. And she's like, hi, Mr. Martin. She's looking right at my fucking license. She took that ass right off that shit.
Was she, what was her nationality?
It's invisible. Invisible ass, man. I swear to God. Nobody can see it. Don't try and make yourself plural, motherfucker.
That was terrible. I tried to pump fake. Throw in the game, jeez.
You tell if you're eating or having a seizure, bro.
Having a seizure at that shot I just took.
I just had a seizure salad with my dinner.
And a chicken seizure.
A bunch of flashing lights in a bowl. Seizure salad. Extra trash.
All you gotta do to make a seizure salad is just put a fork in the microwave for like 20 minutes.
Yeah, put a fork in the microwave and watch it really closely.
Be like 4th of July. 4th of July in your freaking microwave. There's a video too where they put a CD in the microwave. It was crazy. It's all freaking out.
This guy. Oh my goodness. I have to respect the hell out of it.
Yeah, this post score is cheese.
Listen back on this man, Biggie. Wish.
Woo!
Good job.
Trash.
A big old box of trash.
It's like a hefty bag full of garbage.
I almost nothing but trash and lost the pound.
Oh, hey, Herb, I finally got fucking outlet passive. Pretty starting to
go.
You finally got outlet starter so you can open an outlet store.
Yeah.
Yep.
Congratulations, you received the Outlet Starter Badge. Now you can open a Ross or Marshalls in your neighborhood.
Yep. I'm selling corduroys out of a Marshalls. The real tight ones and shit that no one buys.
Selling 10-year-old Tommy Hilfiger jeans.
Yeah, and there's still new ones coming out all the time. Make no sense.
I did get some. I got some nice Kobe's at Ross for $30 though. That was nice.
Do you wear like size 15?
I got pretty good feet. I wear 13s.
Same here.
I'm almost skinny and everything looks like I'm wearing clown shoes.
I have a problem with buttoning my pants. I gotta be careful with the pants I buy. Because otherwise you look goofy as fuck if they're real small on the bottom. But I don't wear skinny jeans and shit either, so it's weird, man.
Yeah, you gotta buy... Levi's are good like that. Levi's, you can buy the straight fit, and they fit pretty good. Like the 512s or the straight fit or whatever. They're not like skinny jeans, but they're not real baggy.
I get the sport, the athletic one.
Whatever. You get the JNCOs, don't lie.
What the fuck?
What? You don't remember JNCOs?
They're too young, man.
Look that shit up, man. It's JNCO.
Is that worse than
now? I want to know.
Look it up after this game. There are pants that like people wore in the 90s, and they were terrible.
They were terabad.
Oh yeah, 3 terabad hard drive.
The 3 terabyte. Get the PlayStation Slim with 3 terabytes of memory.
It'll always last.
You receive a $10 gift card to do that.
No, they're like Ikes, man. They're huge. People would sag them and they'd be dragging and shit on the floor. Crazy.
Pretty much like if you listen to Insane Clown Posse, that's the pants you wore.
Not even. It was more mainstream than that. And they were all, everybody had dirty ones on the bottom. They're nasty.
Oh, yeah. Probably because they used 72 yards of denim fabric to make them, so they were just stepping on them all day.
The one person. That's America.
Everybody's wearing big and tall jeans, basically.
Oh! Bucky!
Player of the game is Mina. The miner's a horse, bro. It's a horsey McDorsey.
Really? We got no celebrations? Come on, Scoby.
Trash. Good games all around. Nobody got dropped off for a change. Every time we play, there's always one person that scores like 30 points on the other team.
That begs the question, who are you playing with?
Well, it's all different matchups too. It's usually the 2 through 4. Anyone in that range, usually one of them just completely goes off. I don't know how many times I have to change this to absolute. I gotta go to the restroom over there. Alright, have fun in the laboratory.
Dexter's laboratory. Did you look up JNCO jeans yet, Bears?
No, I don't want to do anything.
I'm looking it up right now.
Look it up, Miner, and see the most ridiculous shit ever.
I feel like I remember how they look. Just remembering.
I made the mistake of commenting on my friend's photo on Facebook. His wife just had a baby. he posted a picture and I replied with congrats, man, and now of course there's like 5,000 notifications, everybody else saying congrats. Or when, you know, when something big, like someone graduates or something like that, and you're like, oh, congratulations, and it's like 5,000 notifications later, you're just like, all right, Facebook, I'm deleting it.
Can't take it anymore.
Oh my, those are terrible. Good lord, why do people wear those?
That's a good question.
What is it? What is it? J-what?
JNCO, JNCO jeans.
It's like a tent.
Everything comes back around. Everything comes back around. Watch, those will become more popular here in like 10 years. Jeans will be out, man. Watch.
Those are terrible. Damn, girl ones too. Girls wear those?
Oh yeah. You know?
Hey, come. Tell me that some of these motherfuckers don't look like a homie.
Martins, I found the perfect picture for you to use and like prop people's faces onto it.
That's a perfect red.
No, you don't gotta look use like the JNCO picture and put like John Dog and Busy. Oh man, this is gold.
Send it to me.
They got what? Hulk Hogan wearing them.
This fucking great.
Oh, they got a whole black family wearing them at the wedding.
Did they also get married at White Castle?
They had Valentine's Day there too.
Oh, I know. You got to get reservations. Oh, wow. Wow. Hulk Hogan in the JNCO. And he's like 6'6", so imagine how much fabric it took to make those.
You see them?
Yes.
I just saw it, too. The one where he's in the parking lot.
Yeah.
That's classic. I don't know why they fit him though. He's the only guy who can pull that off.
Alright, everybody's ready. I'm the last one to ready up. Because we're already.
I think Blue Dog may still be out.
Nope. Oh my god.
He is back from the laboratory.
Did you say this because they're coming back?
No! Yes. Hell, I hope not! For the love of God, I hope not.
They are, and they cost $7.55 a pop.
I'm sure kids in like Japan wear them or something.
Fresh off the boat rider talks about JNCO jeans.
Oh wow! Insanely huge JNCO jeans are back. This is on GQ.com. This can't be real.
That's why I said that. I said you son of a bitch.
Skinny jeans ain't what they used to be.
Yeah, that's how they started it. That's how they started the article.
JNCO peeps, you're in for a treat. Old school JNCOs are back. We've added 40-inch mammoth jeans. 40-inch legs on these jeans. What the fuck?
40-inch blades on the Impala.
You know what, dude? I gotta give them people the boat one day.
I wish you would show up to show up. Is Jelani Sosa still in your league, Miner?
I don't know.
No.
I don't think so. I don't think it's
you put busy head on the girl. The crime drone one is perfect. You can see the guy didn't make a turn, dude.
That's perfect.
Damn, game
show. Oh, no. Bro, I'm asleep.
Way to start it off, guys. And Jordan is like a turtle, man. It is talent perfect.
It's perfect, though.
Yeah, well. We're out.
Really? Both of you.
I'm sleep, Niggy.
We're just playing a couple bros.
Okay, Niggy Minaj.
Okay. One roll, Steve.
Nah. I'm getting snagged on. Their center's a horse, bro.
That's what to hit you for the three, Miner.
Good boy, Mr. Black. I just got
Beto against For Real Dough.
Yeah, it was For Real Dough's, it's his long lost brother.
Beto!
Brother.
Bro. Yeah,
that's what X did. Not my.
Should have kicked it out for the three, bro. What were you thinking?
I was looking at you guys when they were teaming in. We'll do that.
No, I'm just kidding.
Did anybody see what their rating was?
It was
a team.
Don't pass to me.
Don't pass to me. I'm warped.
Bang bang, excuse me.
Anybody make real shit anymore, bro?
I'm just gonna ask, cause I'm not sure.
Oh man, I'm sorry.
They make nothing out of something. But
I was openly laughing at Busy today. I try not to laugh at him when he tries to rap and shit, but sometimes I can't help myself.
It's so bad.
I couldn't it's help so it. I just openly just laugh my ass off at him. And I'd really try not to, though, I swear.
Just the most openly gay lyrics ever.
And then he can't think of anything. He's like, yeah,
You're gonna have them ad libs on deck. Come on.
Yeah, he does. He hypes himself up to, whoop. After he just did some stupid shit, whoop. Okay. Oh, he got back quick as fuck. I took the fuck out of my mouth. How do we cover it up then? Trash, bro.
Good scream. Yep, whiner.
The scream from Minor was nothing. I didn't want to stay out on him, so I was waiting for whoever's mans that was going to happen. But they never did. Child. I don't think they're going to hold for the last.
He did it.
Woof! What a bomb.
That hurt. Now they're gonna score.
We're not. I'll pick up another good spot, dude.
Is this Scobinator? What a brah. What's up? The triple Scobinator with bacon and cheese.
Just got home from the grind.
Into the...
What's going on?
I'm making some of the Chris Bourbon.
Rumbling.
The Raiders.
So you guys getting W's or what? What's
in that? Oh no, we're catching L's. We've already lost.
Catching L's.
Oh yeah.
Really?
Let's go.
We're getting wins. We won the first game, we're winning the second game right now.
What quarter are you in right now?
Second quarter. With the
tip off.
You guys playing? There gonna be another one after this?
Yeah, I mean, I'll be up for a while. I just drank with Monster.
Cool. All right, grab a smoke and get out of my work clothes, and I'll be back, man. You guys get that way.
You change into your JNCOs, bro. That's a good juju.
Okay. Go put on my robe. What? I'm kidding. You guys are not playing on the chair and shit. This rope is not just laying on the chair. Just like roping it out.
Cause I'm free balling.
Closed. Martins, go to the right corner. I got your screen. Or Bears, whoever. Right. Said double pick. He said, fuck you, I'm taking your shit. Why did you give me the ball right there? I thought you were shooting. I was going for your fucking rebound.
Just all back for it.
You out here with the fucking JMS dribble moves on the baseline, you dick face. Pass the ball.
He hit me. What the fuck? I had a chance. Got the ball and I hit.
Oh, I'm fucking closed. That was terrible. And it still went in.
Hey.
Yeah, you're just quitting because you're getting dropped off, bro.
Ooh.
You!
Bears.
You're terrible.
Can't play defense, can't make a shot. Center cover. I'll cover those threes.
Yeah, there's a few steps under that thing. I'm fucking broke.
Yep.
Everybody's broke.
Oh, except for mine.
Yeah.
You've been broke.
Get to the block.
Fuck, man. Why it takes my balls to throw
you. You got a job at McDonald's, you ain't broke no more.
Her man, if I can't square twice.
Yeah, it's all good.
Fuck, man!
Sorry, that dinner made me gassy. Cool.
Yeah, that's why I didn't shoot. Get the board.
It's all good, man. That was a deep check. Oh my goodness, how's that not blocked? For real though?
Oh, my God. Oh wow, we still didn't score. This is crazy.
I'm trying to catch up to this guy. My matchup's 2-11. If I miss two more, I could be right there. You can miss it. I'm feeling it. Hit me up. Hey, yo, put them on the Wheaties box.
Oh, I got stuck.
My goodness.
Don't be scared, Martin. Martin with no S, no plural. I got the screen for you, guys.
Luther. Martin Luther King Jr. He's on fire each day. He's 3-12 now. Help it.
If you don't quit with these fucking Blake Griffin layups, go for a dunk. This guy.
He wasn't set or anything. He not at all. He sprinted to that spot.
It's the Duke cheater.
I haven't seen one like that before, honestly.
No.
Fuck, man.
Oh, my God.
They're setting the triple screens up top, and one of us is always getting caught.
And they're both in the same corner. Why?
It is.
Fuck this! What the ass?
Is trash, man.
What? What is happening?
Some open shots.
Why not, bro?
Fuck. Oh, backcourt. Come on. would think it went so slow. There you go.
You did better.
Fuck my assist. Get buckets though. Alright, 3.3.
Missed the first one on purpose so you wouldn't get an assist.
I know. You did. Watch the second pass.
Good luck.
Somebody go for the screen in the right corner.
I'm back on number 6, Bears. Appreciate the help.
Fuck. Good step up, Lou. Make a defense, bro. I like it.
We're already.
Whoa! Was that a gallon or a quart of Jack juice right there, Bears? Jesus.
I was like, that was a drum of Jack juice.
55-gallon pasteurized, homogenized.
Oh my god. We don't even want to win.
The game hates me right now. I did a dribble move, but instead he shot it. And then right there I hit X and he throws it out.
Jesus Christ.
Whew. Right corner.
Steal.
Shit. That motherfucker. Getting caught on the screen at the top and he flies to the corner. That sucks.
I mean, I've been hanging out around the basket, so I'm not picking up on the screen at all. See, number 6 is just down here. My bad, Lou.
What are you doing? It's a close game.
That corner. Oh my goodness.
Okay.
Out of bounds.
You're not Kevin Love.
I'll take a triple scubinator with cheese.
Don't forget the bacon.
Why
where you're feeding, yeah, you gotta set your feet. Your team's done anyways.
What? Yeah, you made this Indiana shit, you cursed the team.
Left my old team at home, got a new one.
Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna switch it to Florida tomorrow.
Nah, we're talking, we just want to make a different team. This team has 70 losses and like 25 of them were BS. Might as well just start a new team and have a really
good team. Doesn't even look good anymore.
No, it looks bad, honestly.
Doesn't make sense now.
The loss ratio is not good.
When it was at like... When was that like 40 losses? It was 90. Oh, okay. Not at 70.
Do you want me to start a new team tomorrow?
This...
I think we should at least wait till Saturday, because on Saturday we can try to defeat. We won't have a new team to elite by Saturday. I say we wait till Saturday, play that, and then after that we just renew it, and then we have the whole week to get to elite.
That's cool, man.
Fucking A! What is going on?
I'm gonna go with the old school, the Hoosiers, but like from the movie, the Hoosiers, the Hickory fucking Huskers.
There you go.
Anything's better than the Indiana Hoosiers.
With like the 1950s shorts that are like super short and stuff.
That's a fucking George!
Actually, we might have the old Herms team, the Solar Bears.
Yeah.
The Solar Bears.
I still got all them pictures too, Herms, so I can hook it up.
Dude, you had the picture of like what name it was under?
I think so. You sent it to me, didn't you? Okay. Group me.
You guys really got stuff on the Solar Bears, like the Orlando hockey team?
Yes!
Yeah.
It's ridiculous looking. It's like a polar bear with sunglasses on.
Oh, I know. It's great.
I tried to get Scooby to make that the Pro-Am team a long time ago. It's like Phoenix Suns colors, like purple, orange, and white.
Here's the deal. After Saturday, we're coming back as the fucking Solar Bears.
That's great. I love it. I always thought that was the funniest mascot growing up. Like, who is the Solar Bears? Like, what on earth?
You got that 4D post control. Let's go.
Oh my. Should I like leave a silent for like the whole fourth quarter?
Cause you're a clown.
Ah, oh, shit. Damn, Herm, I don't have it anymore because I deleted you. Remember I was mad at you? Do you remember when I was mad?
And yo, Scooby, how come y'all were beefing, bro?
You might
just have to, help me redo the uniform, sir. No, I could do the court, because all the shit's team. There.
He can't make it.
We tried that before. Makeup.
Yep.
I tried that before and Herm couldn't log in under my name.
No, I'm saying he can make it. Yeah, we can let Herm run the team, have him make the Kentucky and Phoenix and whatever else he has for us.
I got some pinchy good jerseys, man. Have the NBA Mexico logo at the midcourt.
Who's leaving to get Scobie in?
I gotta go anyway. I'll leave.
Alright. If Scobie's joining, then I'm gonna go get my flanker.
If I join Herm's team, though, I don't want to be benched.
Herm, oh, man.
I have to be a co-captain.
We're talking about Pro-Am, you fuck. What are you talking about? Bears left, too.
What the fuck? Yeah, because Bears.
Parma, that was his last game, and then Martin's like, oh, I'll play spot so Scobie can join. So they all three left.
Well, Spartan was in the chat talking about he could play earlier.
What the fuck? Get him in here.
What is Bear's problem? He can't stay up and play one more. Fucking bitch.
I mean, it is kind of late. He was trying to get games in early tonight. He was hitting me up at like 9 something. 8 or 9 something.
Yeah, Herm, we'll see what happens as far as having you guys join my team.
Martin sounded kind of iffy on it, so it's all good.